All right, y'all. What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to The Burn Boys, minus the S, because we solo out here. But hey, today we're doing the stealing snacks prank part two here at Target. Hopefully we get some good reactions. Shout out to my brother being the cameraman. Andy's sick right now, so big shout outs to him. Show yourself. Just kidding. You look crusty. Just kidding. You can show yourself.
No, I don't even want to show myself anymore.
Whatever. And your boy's drinking the GTS kombucha. My stomach's been acting up. It's just legit like this ache. Like, I don't know. My stomach's been hurting. Anyways, it's kind of helping me out. With that being said, enjoy the video.
No, just kind of like the pricing range. Like, nothing too crazy. Because I'm kind of like, I got a little business going, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
And so I just kind of need something I could take kind of like high quality photos.
High quality?
Yeah. Well, I just like decent quality, you know what I mean? I kind of got like, because I'm kind of like in the foot business, you know what I mean? Someone take like pictures of my feet. So I kind of got high, like, high quality, I guess.
Oh, okay.
You into that feet stuff or no?
Nah, bro.
Hey, to each his own. To each his own, right?
Yeah. What do you do, like your feet?
Yeah. So I kind of got like a business online.
Yeah.
I just kind of take pictures of my feet.
Pay good money for that, man.
Huh?
Some people pay good money for that.
Yeah, yeah. I'm not really into it, you know, but high demand, got to make some money, you know what I mean? Can I take a look at the cool pics right there on the left? Yeah, very left. Yeah. Because I was looking at like... Yeah, no, I think I brought that from home.
Yeah, it's okay. Whatever. You know?
Yeah. For sure.
Yeah, you're right. You're cool. So what is this like? You want this one?
Yeah.
It's $100.
I can't get it for like cheaper?
For cheaper?
Yeah.
I don't know. If you find it online cheaper, then maybe. You got a lot of packs in there, huh?
Yeah, that's awkward. No, I got it from home. I have a I think I have a receipt for it, so.
You want to check this one out or what?
Yeah, no, it's fine, I think.
Everything good?
Yeah. Excuse me? Is there any sales for these right here? The Purina? Brand cat litter. Dang. Because my ass was looking at these right...
Anyway, what's up?
Yeah, I bought these from home. But, yeah, I was looking at the... I wasn't trying to steal these, I just, I don't know if you're going to like call that in. I think I brought it from home, so I don't know if you really should do that. I'm sorry.
You good?
No, I'm good. I know, it's just kind of awkward. That's my bad. You're not going to tell them?
I mean, what else are you hiding?
I don't know. You're not going to tell them though. I mean, I think I brought it from home, so it's not going to really make a big deal. What's the saying? Snitches.
Get what?
Stitches.
I mean,
I'm not like trying to like throw out a threat. I'm just saying.
I mean, if you want it,
no, I'm not. I'm not really like, you know, I don't roll that way. I'm just, that's what they say.
That's what they do say.
But you're not going to snitch me out?
I don't know, man.
Well, I brought it from home, so I don't think that should matter, right?
I mean, this camera, bro, I don't know. It's not my judgment, you know?
Yeah, I guess.
But
should I just leave him here then? Yeah. I look around since it is cold and empty. Oh, no.